Madras, Oregon, the primetime location in central Oregon for the eclipse. Well, one organic farm has 100 acres to share. It could be a spot for your family.
A taste of Oregon in the middle of a cosmic event.
Obviously, we won't have a solar eclipse again.
Christina Carpenter aligns the earth with food, with organic earthly delights.
We're not only organic, but we're biodynamic as well.
The farm sits in Madras, Oregon. And Christina has 100 acres of grass that they want to bring the world to for a lifetime experience, combining the solar eclipse with organic feast, fun, and education.
We are kind of uniquely suited to be able to be self-contained, have a really safe, fun environment out here, but not depend on a small town to support the event. We can really take care of everything we need.
This farm is sitting east of the Cascades, where the weather is notoriously clear.
Every time I step outside when it's dark and in the summertime and look up, it is just amazing. The stars are just amazing here.
With booked hotels and campsites, this farm is one of the last locations to reserve a spot.
I feel that we could do 500 sites real easily. Everybody's going to have a lot of space with that number. And they'll be able to enter the property on the back and drive right up to their camp spot. They can bring an RV, they can bring their own tent, or we set up tents for, most people actually are having us set up a tent for them.
You get the feel of a country farm, camping charm, and the natural connection to the earth and space.
This is going to be someone's vacation, really. It's 4 days here, but then there's the travel. So, you know, they could be gone a week or so. They're going to really be able to experience amazing food, you know, harvested right from our farm. We do grass-fed, grass-finished beef here as well.
Now, there are over 300 campsites still available, some of the last in the state. You can find a link to the prices and campsite registration at coin.com.